Okay, welcome back, you guys. We just slept. We're now red rusted. We're going out on an adventure. Now you post it up on the map. I would take that out. That's closer than I thought. Yeah, let's do that. Wait, and that other... Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Let's see. Yeah, we headed out there anyway, so we can do that. Okay. I think we can jump to Bolt 101 for that. Nothing's being played. Come on, doggy. Let's go. Whoa, what the freak is that? Holy crap, that sucker big. Just run to the other side, I bet. It just ran away from my powerfulness. Where'd he go? 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 Ran away, didn't it? It's coming back. Look at him. He's in that corner there. In that corner. Buster! Holy crap, that was the first time I've seen those suckers. Scary as heck. You know what sucks if you was actually coming out of the Vault 101 for the first time this month, freaking we're just walking around? That's scary as heck. We're heading towards a diner. So, if I hear my doggy growl, that means some dangers are around. Look, an old barn. Seems to be a good person in here.
I've got nothing to say to you. Best move on.
Yeah, move on, you say, but holy crap, did you just place all these things in here? Come on, though, we're gonna go. This guy wants to die. He wants to die that lonely death. Let me save. Just in case something happens and then I have to do it over again. What do you see? Dominic, you met a rat scorpion? Holy crap! I'm not gonna mess with my dog. Okay. There we came. They just came from the ground or something? Another wrath scorpion. It's missing. Yeah, it's coming at us. It's coming at us, all right, doggy. Let's get it. Why can't I have the helmet on? Hold up, let me see. Why I took off my ghoul mask? Oh yeah, because I had to put that on, right? And it took everything off. It was like near a park area. There's no one there. I think we followed the road here, the broken road. Wait, we
got. Girl got big boobs or something.
We have lots of. Oh, it's animals. Heading this way. Oh, there go to the diner. It's all messed up. Dang, somebody blew his freaking head off. Safety strength. That's some good drugs. Ooh, some assault rifle. Where is it? I just got it. Where'd it go? Oh yes. Let's see. What about the Lincoln Peter? Go. Needed that. What else? Is there a copy in here? I don't see no copy. We're gonna test this sucker out. They blow his brains out when they have a barbecue. Were you keeping that lookout, doggy? Like there used to be a city around here. Oh, somebody's over here. Who's out here? Oh, it's animals. Holy crap! Did he just drop from the sky somewhere? There's something, shot at us. Okay, let me replace. Yeah, remove the placemaker. We can just head up and help this girl finally get her letter to her family. Let me at least get this. Used to be telephones. Well, doggy, that seemed to suck, don't it? The buildings look messed up looking. What, should we cut here? We might as well just cut here. I like that sound, young man. Oh shit, oh shit. That's not good news, is it? He just saw us, didn't he? It's coming. Now it's dead. Ah! Oh my god! The robot's shooting at us! The robot's shooting at us!
Oh god!
Oh! What is that sucker? It does not care! Come on, give me the thing over there. No, I want his tail. How you get his tail? Oh, there it is. Holy crap, you're not doing damage on that sucker much. Woohoo! Let's run! Go! Go, doggy! Go! That sucker is tough. We do not care. Stop following us. Shit, what's the other thing? What's with all these robots? Keep running!
Thing,
holy crap, what's with all these freaking robots?
Turn around. Turn around.
These robots are not playing around. Somebody wants their stuff protected. Here. Oh shit. Oh shit. Should I just deliver you guys to the robots? Oh my god! Okay, bitch. The boys can kill themselves. Are you shooting in the air or something? Busted that leg, buddy. Where's the other one? Douchebags. flamers, switchblades. Can't hear one bit. No dark meat's unconscious, I know that.
You like that, don't you? Yes, you do.
Shut your mouth. Say, what they show? Oh, I was wondering what they was red at first, and I was scared as heck, too. Yeah. Hey, Brotherhood. Oh. They're wondering who was doing all that shooting. Yeah, that's probably why they were red. Ooh. Don't do that, dog meat. You shouldn't have went to go off to fight those robots. Go on, let's continue on. Holy crap. Not good news! Jump! Someone likes the robots. Rat scorpion. Is he really going over there to that? Oh shit. You saw me, didn't you, big fat scorpion? At least I gotta help my doggy. Did you just destroy that robot by yourself? Excellent, excellent. That's amazing, dog. You destroyed that freaking robot all by yourself. I'm proud of you, dude. Let me save. I'm proud of you. We're closer to whatever we're going to. It's a broken looking bridge here. This place is closed. Dead animals. Is this the place she's talking about? Thing was going down. Oh shit.
Hang on, you're not one of them. I nearly blasted you in two.
You sure
get
did.
Get over here before they spot you. Now what the hell are you doing all the way out here?
Well, I have this letter for the West family.
That's great, but I got bigger problems than being the town post office right now. The shit's about to hit the fan in this cesspool, and I don't think I can stop them.
What kind of trouble?
Well, at first they do their typical gang bullshit. You know, break stuff and make lots of noise. But they always kept their distance. But this last time, they went too far. They killed all of our Brahmin. I mean, that's our lifeblood out here, you know.
What's got you so spooked?
Ah, look. You can call me crazy if you want, but there is something odd about those creeps. I mean, they got the guns and they got the muscle. Why don't they just bust down our doors and take us out already? We're really in a bad way and could use some help.
I'll be glad to help. What do you need?
I don't want to take my eyes off the ramp here. There's no telling when the family will return. Can you do me a favor and check on the other people's houses here? You know, make sure they're doing okay? Speak with Davis West, Karen Shenzi, and Ken Ewers. I can't take that. You're just going to have to bring it to the West yourself. Just watch your...
As it needs a key, I can't go in that one, looks like. My drugs went out. Oh my god. Bite marks. Holy crap. He doesn't know they did.
Yes. Who is it?
Evan King sent me. Can I come in?
Oh, he did? Well, it's about damn time he did something. Come on in. I'll unlock the door.
It's nice to see a friendly new face around here. It's been a long time. The name's Karen Shenzi.
Did you know the Wesses are dead?
What? Oh my god! King has to do something about this now. Tell him to get off his ass and hunt those bastards down! Scared out of my mind! I'm glad he's checking on us, but until someone nips the problem in the bud, we may as well stay inside forever. He's a spineless wimp. His best solution to the family is to stay inside our homes and hide. What does that tell them? It tells them that we can be pushed around whenever they want. I'm sick of it. And I'm sick of King. We're scared shitless. Evan King's got everyone so worked up about the family, no one wants to set foot outside. That asshole runs the show. But does he really do anything about our problem? No.
What do you think about the family?
All they do is terrorize us. They taunt us to open our doors, throw bottles at our houses, and scream at us. If I knew King had my back, I'd step outside and show them just how I feel about their visits. Especially after this last attack. Sure, go. Just like everyone else.
Oh, excuse me. She has the biggest asshole all of them.
Hello? Is this the mailman? Oh, I do hope my fall catalog has arrived.
Sure, yeah, I have your car locked.
Oh, goody. I can hardly wait to browse the latest fashions. Please do come inside. Let me unlock the door for you.
What the hell are you doing in here? Get the fuck out.
You can't stop the signal. Your wife let me in? Something about a car lock?
Oh, for the love of... Look, she's dumber than a bag of hammers, okay? If you want to talk to anyone, you need to talk to me. So what the fuck do you want?
Holy shit. Did you know the Wisses are dead?
Son of a bitch. I knew the family were going to cross the line. It was only a matter of time. Maybe it's time I cut my losses and ran. But it just isn't fair. I made my home here. Why should I have to leave?
Evan King told me to check on you. Is everything okay?
We're great. Just peachy. I love sitting in my house with my thumb up my ass. Tell Mr. King that sitting here all day isn't going to make us any safer. We need to take action. Well, he's town mayor or sheriff or whatever he calls himself. He calls all the shots. When he says to get the heck indoors and stay put, we do that.
Can you tell me more about what's been going on?
Everyone is keeping themselves safe from the family. If I was you, I'd do the same. You want to know more? Talk to Evan King.
What do you think about the family?
They're low-life scum who decided to use Arefu as their own personal amusement park. Oh, they're a fun bunch. I'd take a shot at them if I could, but judging from what they did to the Brahmin, I wouldn't live long to tell about it. Good. Now get out.
What you need, darling? Dead tired, I bet, from the square dance in the barn last night. What a time we had. Oh, he's such a dear. I must remember to make more of those preserves he loves so much. Bye-bye. Yeah. Come back soon.
Yeah, she's down like he says. Time to go.
What did they tell you? Everyone okay?
Do you know the Wisses are dead?
The family must have gotten to them in the last attack. Sons of bitches. Damn it! If only we had more men, we could stand up to them. I'm sick of them terrorizing this town. Wait a minute. When you searched the West's place, did you find their son Ian's body?
Nope, only found the parents' bodies.
This has to be the work of the family. I've caught that weirdo leader of theirs talking to Ian down by the river. Look, I know I've asked a lot of you already, but you have to find that kid. He deserves better than all this.
The West has bite marks on their necks. Mean anything to you?
Bite marks on their necks? That's the strangest thing I've ever heard. The family must have attack dogs with them or something. Oh, this is all I needed right now. What am I going to do? They'll keep coming back until all of us are dead. Thanks, kid. You're all right. I can't take that. You're just going to have to bring it back to Lucy or to Ian if you can find him.
All right. Where do you think I can find the family?
I think they live somewhere east or northeast of here. Problem is, they always travel in the dark, so I can't see exactly where they go. There's all kinds of places they could be hiding, like Hamilton's Hideaway, the old Moonbeam Cinema, or Northwest Seneca Metro Station. Next time I see the family, there's gonna be hell to pay.
Well, now we gotta look at the map and see where we have to go. See that. Let's check the cinema first. Let's wait until... Of course I'm not doing.
Watch it, will you?
I just wonder if I had to cross the river. Cross the river and through the woods. Yeah, Doug, are we doing this right? Let's see how much money we have. Not enough to buy our companion. We gotta wait until we start killing stuff again. Somebody's walking over here. Oh, the carryman. Hey! Need to buy some stuff.
Morning.
Morning.
Searching for a friend out in the wastes? No one is more reliable than a cold, hard skin of steel. If the clothes make the man, then here are the means to remake yourself.
Oh, you have clothes? Stay safe, too. Come on, Dougie. Might have to see more scorpions. Baseball bag, what killed them? Oh, look at them. Oh. They freak fucked them up, didn't they? Must have been the movie theater. Oh, super mutants coming this way. This must be the ones that killed those people with. Another bear. Whoa, that sucker's fast. Oh, good thing I have you here. Seems like they're not in this place. Let's go. Holy shit, that sucker got a rocket launcher. Ooh, another one! Woo! He's putting another one in before he shot. What's up, loser? Yeah, I got in here. Nothing. Got some first aid. Ah! Dog meat. Let's go. Let's carry on. We did our deed. Now the world is a little safer for the people that would come here. Did it hit me at all? I'm limping, looks like. right away. The freaking mole rat. Oh, red scorpion. Hello, sir. Let me destroy that stinger. Who else is coming? That mole rat's coming. It's coming! It's coming! What are you doing, Merc, messing with my dog? Get rid of them. Don't worry, boy. Oh, look at they beat the crap out of this robot. Oh. Oh, please don't tell me. They did say they travel around at night. Still day, so they probably at the station. Oh, we have to go to the station. Stay away from the water. Don't break the law, don't break the law. Oh. Something's around here. Got out a rat scorpion. Probably won't be able to hit him. You can't do that now, Spirit! You can't do that now! You're being blocked! You can't do nothing! You can't do nothing! That's why they can't do nothing to us. Must be the place. Good boy. Wait, so far.
You're not here to try and steal my secrets, are you?
Steal your secrets? Not at all.
Good. I was afraid I was going to have to abandon my lab here. That would mean starting all over again. It's not easy trying to make Ultra Jet, you know.
Ultra Jet? That's some sort of super cum?
I suppose you could say that. Ultra Jet is almost double the potency of Jet. Perfect for ghouls. Jet barely affects us, you see. Only trouble is, it's almost impossible to gather the ingredients together. Say, you might be able to help me with that.
Yeah, sure. What do you need?
It takes three things to make Ultra Jet. Two of the ingredients I got plenty of. The other one is a little harder to find. Sugar bombs. I distill it down to its base contents and add that to the formula, then presto, Ultra Jet. For every box of sugar bombs you bring me, I'll pay you 15 caps. So, you in? Nope. It's... Good. Now get going. I have a ton of preparation to do.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Attention to what you're doing.
He's telling us. So he must be down there then. You gotta go through sewers, sir. Down here. It seems only these things down here. Keep thinking this is not the right place. Wait. Oh, shit. Let's check the map. Oh, shit. Scared the crap out of me, man.
Slow down there. This area is off limits to everyone but the family. Where the hell do you think you're going? I don't care what you need.
Hang on a second. I have a letter from West for his sister.
Oh, the new kid? Yeah, Vance said we should be expecting someone soon. You can head on in, but I would speak to Vance first if I was you. You can find him on the mezzanine overlooking the common area.
Tell me about the family.
We are a badass gang, and we don't take shit from nobody. We also don't like nosy assholes who creep around asking too many stupid questions.
Well, I have to go then.
Just remember, I got my eyes on you. We all do. Hey, be more careful.
I've never seen you around. I thought I knew everyone in the family, but I don't recognize you. You must be one of Vance's new initiates. My name's Justin. I'm pretty new here myself. Ian, what do you want from him? I'd never thought of it that way. I suppose he should get a chance to talk to someone like you. Here's the password to his isolation area. Just please don't mention my name to Vance about this. It's a great way to get back at those assholes out there who think we're losers. If it wasn't for Vance, I'd still be getting the crap beat out of me by those guards in Rivet City.
Damn. Okay. I have to go.
I understand. Goodbye.
Well, welcome to our home. My people call me Vance. I lead this group of weary travelers and outcasts who need a home. And to what do I owe the pleasure of your visit?
This place is very different from any other settlements I've seen.
What you see before you is the last bastion of hope for the downtrodden and misunderstood. It is a sanctuary for the oppressed and a beacon of faith for the tyrannized. We are the remnants of society, cast aside like the clean-picked bones of a hunter's feast. I led my flock beneath the sun-baked sands of the wasteland to keep them safe and teach them my ways. Men of science would call us cannibals, eaters of human flesh. Society labels us as monsters, demons, and the unclean. I am afraid that the knowledge required to appreciate our... your words illustrate why the hardships persist for my people. Reforming implies something is wrong with them and needs to be eliminated. I think of my teachings as more of an improvement, a way to transcend our cannibalistic nature. Your open-mindedness is very rare for a human. I find that fascinating. Allow me to bolster your insight with a lesson in objectivity. I say we are no longer cannibal, only consuming the blood of our prey. What would that make us in your eyes?
Vampires.
Then that is a mystery you will have to solve on your own. In ceremony, each member of the family must speak one of the laws. It is theirs to remember and to enforce. Perhaps from these laws you can discover what we are. Return to me when you are ready.
You got the cash, I got the time.
They're all sweaty.
Well, I'm surprised you don't know me. I'm Brianna. I take care of the men around here. Well, unmarried ones, anyway. When we all gather in the common area, Vance gives his speeches, and then we each have, like, a law to say. Mine is... Bear not the child. Welcome only the exile. This is our fate. Kinda cool, huh? Vance has him in meditation right now. No one's supposed to be in there. Poor kid. He looks like he could use another friend. Well, that is sweet, but Vance would kick my rather gorgeous ass right out of here if I told you how to find Ian. Sorry. Bye, sweetie.
So I'll take care of the men, yeah. Is this the place right here? So where is he? He's in the bottom somewhere?
Well, well. I haven't had a customer in a while. Last one I had was a bit chewy. Know what I mean? When Vance stands on that balcony and starts mouthing off like some kind of preacher, it makes me want to puke. But if I want to keep this place stocked, I gotta have his permission. So I learned his fifth law. Kill not our kindred. Slay only the enemy. This is our justice. Pretty silly if you ask me. If your caps are good, you...
My caps are good, sir. See what else she have here. Got some belly knives. Large burnt book. Who would buy that? Oh, look all that old scrap money he has.
We're the last people you want to mess with. That's for damn sure.
Yeah, where's the kid? In here.
That I must answer, of course. Of course I was elected.
Howdy, cutie.
Hey there, how's it going?
Please don't... Hello. Well, Vance makes each of us remember a rule. And when we all gather in the common area, we have to say it out loud. Kind of weird. So... My law is the fourth one. Seek not the sun's light. Embrace only the shadows. This is our refuge. I am.
Better, I suppose. I think Vance is finally calming down after Carl apologized for all that trouble he caused.
It's about time. Carl's gonna get us in trouble at this rate. I hope he learns to calm down a little bit.
I don't think we've been properly introduced. I'm Holly. Vance's wife.
Oh my.
Each of us is required to speak one of the laws when we hold our ceremonies. I say the first law. Feast not on the flesh, consume only the blood. This is our strength.
My husband started this group not long ago. He was trying to save them from a life of hardship and ridicule. They come from all over the wasteland now to find us and become part of the family. It was good to...
You knew
like
you
her
too?
Outfit.
I don't think I've met you yet. The name's Alan. What did you want? Oh, wait. Vance told me I was supposed to say something special when asked that. From his teachings. Oh, right. The third law is feed not for pleasure, partake only to nourish. This is our dignity. Whew, almost forgot it again. I don't have any authority here. I'm pretty new myself. Justin's been trying to talk to Ian, make him feel better. Maybe you should speak to him. Guess I'll see.
Howdy, cutie.
Where is he? I forgot. Is he past the gates? Hey, doggy, he must be upstairs somewhere.
What do you want?
You're a bitch to find.
Well, maybe that's because I don't want to be found. Why the heck are you looking for me anyway?
I'm sorry, Anne, but your parents are dead.
You think I don't know that? You think I don't know what I did? Of course it matters. The past is what's keeping me up at night. That night is like a bad dream. I can see parts of it, but I don't remember what happened. It was the fucking hunger. That thing that's haunted me my entire life.
Look, I know loss too. I know it hurts, but staying here isn't the answer.
There's something inside me. Something completely messed up. I'm a mutant. A fucking freak. The only person I was ever able to talk to was my sister Lucy, and she's gone. No one gives a shit about me except Vance and the family. Can't you understand that?
Read this letter, and Lucy wrote it. I bet it would change her mind.
She really misses being home, and she's asked about me and here a lot. I think I had it all wrong. I shouldn't have come here. I bet Lucy is feeling just as bad as me. Please, tell Vance I've made my decision. I'm going home to Arefu. I hope to see you there as well. I'm just gonna gather my stuff together and say my goodbyes, then I'll head on back.
Sometimes we won't go well. I'm gonna save. Sometimes this is not gonna go well.
Come on now, Vance. You're doing what's best for these people. If it wasn't for you, they'd be living in the wastes. Or dead.
You always have had a knack for making me feel better.
It's the least I can do, Vance. You give so much and rarely receive. I'm glad I'm here to help.
I hear that you decided to speak to Ian regardless of my warnings. Be that as it may, I am still interested in what you conversed about. Did he come to a decision?
As long as you maintain this level of civility, please proceed. Many years ago, I survived by drinking from fresh blood packs I recovered from hospital ruins. The problem with your idea is that these blood packs are scarce. What do you propose?
Agreed. Please, take this proposal to Arefu. Speak with them and then return to me with their decision. I thank you for showing me that your kind can be trusted after all. It is a lesson I will not forget. Now, what of young Ian? Tell me his decision. It saddens me to lose one of my flock, but I believe everyone has to follow their own path. All I was attempting to do was guide him. Now it seems that responsibility has fallen upon you. I hope you will be more successful. Please, I want you to take this. Consider it as an apology to you for all the hardships you had to endure finding this place.
Oh.
Goodbye, human. Our time together has been rather educational.
Yeah. Can we get out this way? No, we had to go all the way back, man.
Don't even think of breaking into that.
Time out. Get no way out of here, dude. Where these people use the bathroom at? I didn't think it was gonna be that good. I thought they were all gonna be attacking me and stuff. I can guess they're vampires. Well, in a way, vampires or something else. I don't know. I think they're vampires. Can't believe you had to travel all the way back there.
What's the big idea?
I didn't do anything. At least you made this stuff booby trapped, though. Fuck, We can get out. Yes. Oh, take place. The train yard. Wait, there's some. Oh, the caravan's right there. Okay, we can travel back to the place.
There she is, the heroine of the day. I know. I talked to Ian, and he told me everything you did. I don't know how you did it, but goddamn am I glad you walked up that ramp and lent us a hand. Thanks again, kid. Consider yourself welcome back here anytime you're in this part of the Wastes.
I want a puzzle for you from Vance, the family leader.
Interesting. It seems they wish to enter into some kind of agreement. I guess it's better than pointing my gun down that ramp all day and hiding inside at night. Let Vance know he's got a deal. We'll do it. I'll speak to the others. I'm sure they'll agree with me. I've been saving up stuff for emergencies, in case things with Arefu got tremendously bad. You're welcome to some of it if you like. Come on back soon. I may have some stuff for you.
Okay, now we gotta go back. Not that one. Where's the train way? It's getting dark. It's getting dark, doggy. It sounds equally scary. Run! Run! Jump!
And those who oppose us will be removed forever.
An area or something. Enjoying this game really hard, even though I'm loving it. It's just that the crashes.
Always a pleasure to receive you in Maresti. What brings you down here today? Excellent. I knew you would serve as an ambassador for us in good faith. I will dispatch Alan to Arefu immediately to help serve as their guardian and honor my end of the agreement. Your efforts surpass those of the average human. In fact, I feel almost like you are a member of our flock. If you ever wish to learn our ways, you have but to ask. Very well, actually. Our truce with Arefu is coming to fruition. I've begun teaching my people to live off of the donated blood packs. The transition has been difficult, but we will manage. You've certainly done us a great service, and I can't thank you enough. I'm certain our paths will cross again.
Yes. Okay, everybody, I'm gonna stop here today. And next on our list, what I'm gonna do. Might go back to